Gonna load screen of forever.
Have a seat, Miss Marquez.
This needs to be the end of the line between us, Sander.
Yeah.
We shall see. I'm not quite finished with you yet.
You better start.
I intend to discover the identity of the party behind these attacks. I have assembled a decoy convoy, drone pilots, empty freighters from old stock, and we will yet again seek an encounter.
Not sure I'm interested in being near that ship again.
I'm not sure you have much of a choice.
No, I totally do.
To continue. You'll accompany the Phantom convoy, and if and when an attack takes place, you'll capture one of the pilots involved. We'll only need one. The resources at my disposal are adept at extracting information.
Did you really need to have me fly all the way here to tell me this?
This
is a good question.
Face-to-face interactions, Miss Marquez. It's the personal touch that matters.
Right.
You do know I keep a gun in my boot, right?
Farewell.
He doesn't know that. He's gonna get a surprise. Alrighty, so anything named Apocalypse should probably stay away from. Let's go fight giant Doom laser ship with its null void cannon. Oh, come on. Here. Why are you flying away? Oh, you're fighting something else. Makes sense.
Bogey down.
But I can't jump until you guys go away.
See how this suits you.
Stop spinning, you're making me dizzy.
I think that's the last of them.
Craft inbound.
Holy crap. I assume this mission goes no way good for me.
Let's mix it up.
Oh, come on. It's a pretty catchy beat.
Only the cleverest must survive.
Or the one that has the fastest ship. Bye.
Disengaged by distress signal.
Space whale spin. That's a pretty catchy beat. I like it. I like it.
Pilot disengaged by hostiles.
Holy crap, I just want to go to that mission.
Your assistance would be appreciated, citizen.
Ah, maybe I should update then. Destination reached. Where's that at? Maybe it's in here and I just missed it. Turn the landing transitions off. That did get old real quick. I assume it's in the settings. Nope, not yet.
Pilot disengaged by craft proximity.
Yeah, I didn't update the game. So, when I eventually stop, if I don't beat it outright, I will probably do that.
Destination reached.
Although I've been, what, on about 4 hours for this round, and I've been off and on pretty much all yesterday, so I really haven't stopped playing it. Besides when my friends pulled me away for the League nonsense.
Destination reached.
And nobody wants to watch me play League, I'll tell you that. Because I'm terrible.
Autopilot disengaged by distress signal. Autopilot disengaged by craft proximity. Destination reached.
How far am I going? Holy crap.
Craft inbound.
Something in my eye.
Destination reached.
Oof.
Disengaged by craft.
Well, there's the drone craft. This is going to be a quiet trip.
Yeah, no, it's
not. And here we go. God, how do I get into these things? Oh, yeah. Marital fallout.
Well, you did try to shoot a guy in the noggin.
Autopilot disengaged by hostiles.
And there they are, right on schedule.
All right, blows guy up.
Hostile craft entering the area. Entering the area. Missile inbound.
You just try and shake me, buddy. that crazy ass ship. Come on, Juno. Hang on, they're not firing. Looks like they're breaking off. Damn it, they know something's fishy.
Holy crap.
Shit, I better pick off one of those fighters now while I can.
I just picked off two. What more do you want from me? I did not get around to buying them yet. We'll go with that. Oh yeah, trust me, I know. I have been doing it non-stop this entire time. And it does nothing because my power generator is so weak. Yeah, I put it on my 5 key. And I use a Naga mouse.
There's a pilot.
Take the mystery pilot.
Looks like that's safely in the hold. Got him. Better get him back to Brust.
Objective complete. Yeah, I guess it could be. I just... Whew. The precision of a mouse. I can't not do it.
Disengaged by craft proximity. Destination reached.
I did God's Trigger, which was a pretty fun top-down kind of game. Entering the area. And you either play as I got no fuel.
Craft inbound. Oh, come on.
Space Whale Ping Pong. No, I'm just saying. I played a game called God's Trigger. You alternate characters between a demon and an angel, which is a fantastic concept. It was pretty ridiculous. But the angel,
look what we got.
I could
here.
Manage better his skills with my gamepad, and the demon, needing to be more precise, I did better on the mouse and the keyboard. It was just weird. Weird but fun game.
Juno Markov, looking for a green light on a docking bay.
Get you some space gas and a space sandwich. All right.
Safe traveling.
Let me see. I'm gonna get my gamepad here.
Destination reached.
All right. There's pew pews. What are you? You're the targeted thing. Oh, that's the other reason I don't like using my gamepad. You can hear the clicks from the nonsense. That's what it is.
Destination reached.
I think so. I think that's one of the options. But since I'm not using it, I didn't turn it on. To the concourse. It could be fun with a gamepad. I can see it. It's not a game that needs a high amount of precision if you use the auto pursuit function. And since I like to see my spaceships, I was gonna play it old school. Go full on Wing Commander Privateer on it, or Free Space 2, but I like seeing my spaceship.
Excellent.
Even if it is an ugly space whale.
Look, you got what you need from me. There's nothing else I can do.
We shall see, Miss Markev. We shall see.
Okay. Sell those off, get those out of the hold. Let's get some repairs.
This crap is getting it.
And then to the mission board. The Utah job, huh? Meh, to all of you. Thanks, friend. You have... Well, try to have a good day at work. It's work, obviously.
This is a mercenaries guild, right? Am I in a...
You're in the right place. Welcome to the local chapter. The mercenaries guild is the right move for anyone who wants to maximize their earning potential. We provide...
What have I got?
You won't regret it.
I already regret it. That's 5k ill spent, I have no doubt. Oh, okay. This could be fun. Holy crap. I should have been doing mercenary jobs from the start. Captain Stomp. What else we got around here? Good chunks of missions. Alright, 4 nav points must be cleared of Steel Rat Scum. I have no doubt I just made a mistake in accepting that, but let's try it out, see what happens.
Destination reached.
Well, look what we've got here. A couple of assholes.
Yeah.
See how you like the taste of this, buddy?
He didn't. Because it tasted like explosion.
Well, that wasn't so bad.
Yeah, he just wiggled around like a dying fish and then exploded. Of course it wasn't bad.
Autopilot disengaged by distress signal.
Let's put some more marks on the kill board.
Destination reached.
Or we could just fly through and pretend nothing happened.
Have you always dreamed of having your own little patch in the stars?
I'm coming for you.
castle away.
Craft inbound.
Got it.
I'm gonna rip you to shreds.
That's just rude.
You messed with the wrong girl today.
Yeah, he did. Shit. You show him with your missiles.
God, it's like getting hit by a truck.
How far away is this mission?
Disengaged by craft proximity.
Oh, for the love of God.
Destination reached.
I thought she was singing Eye of the Tiger in a really weird way.
Oh, I was hoping some easy prey would wander by.
Missile inbound. Don't know why you're talking to me then.
This ain't gonna go well for you.
Autopilot disengaged by hostiles.
Are we serious right now?
Pilot disengaged by distress signal.
Jeez.
Destination reached. Craft entering the area.
Okay, seriously though.
This ain't gonna go well for you.
Destination reached.
Hey, he's in a jackrabbit. Poor guy. He has some gumption, though. I'll give him that.
RT received.
Yeah. That went swimmingly for him. He was looking to die, that is.
Inbound. Destination reached.
And I have no idea what I'm getting myself into, but I know I'm probably not going to enjoy it. Alright. Let's see what stupidity.
Something tasty.
Alright, you know what? Let's
just what I needed.
Call our robot buddy.
Got some time to do a favor for a friend?
Hello, Juno. Yes, I can assist. I will depart immediately. Well met again, Ms. Markev. A clean kill.
Yeah.
Entering the area.
So really hurt. Holy crap.
Salvanche.
Show that up your tailpipe.
Craft entering the area. Hostile craft inbound.
Can you guys stop shooting me for 2 seconds, please?
Target lock acquired.
Port shields down.
Boy. You just jump right into this whenever you feel like it.
I have been. Holy crap, my dude.
look behind you.
Missile inbound.
Okay, that's good. Now that we're breaking them up. It's only really bad when they concentrate on me.
Oh no, man, I'm not dying today.
That missile says otherwise.
Take a bite out of this.
Entering engagement range.
Or maybe that missile.
Missile inbound.
Oh, I guess not. There we go.
Shit.
Fine kill.
Take the bounty. You saw nothing? I did not fly into a space rock. Somebody's having fun.
Get him.
I'm on this one.
In pursuit.
I got a beat on him.
Impressive, Miss Marquez.
How many are there? Holy crap. I'm super glad they showed up to help.
Shit!
A clean kill.
Are we good?
Miss Marquez, I have some information that may be of interest to you.
Do you, though?
I seriously doubt it.
So little faith in my judgment.
The
individual you captured was a mercenary contracting for a shell outfit called Vandreessen Consulting.
Not ringing any bells.
Further investigation with the considerable resources at my disposal has traced ownership of this group to a familiar name.
I'm not gonna like this, am I?
Tatiana Markov.
God, it's my mother!
She's attempting to reshape trade routes in the region for her own gain. At least, that might be what I'd do, given the particulars.
Ah, shit, look, she's my mother, but I've got nothing to do with her. Our arrangement is finished.
Perhaps, Miss Markov. At any rate, I thought you'd be interested to know. Goodbye for now.
Of course. I'm not even a little surprised.
I mean, I am. Would have guessed your mother was blowing people up.
Yik-yak, super snack.
If I learned my mother was blowing people up, I would be...
High-quality desiccants.
I don't know, would I be confused? Nah, with her anger, that seems about right, actually. Never mind. I'm with you. I wouldn't be surprised either. Okie dokie.
We got here.
Nothing good.
Oh no, man, I'm not dying today.
Okay. We're good. See you later. Not today.
All right. Here we go.
Destination reached.
I actually gotta kill them is the question. Let's see.
I got a bad feeling about this.
Oh, I'm in a minefield. Nope. No, thank you.
Destination reached.
Engaging target.
Inbound.
do I have to clear it is the question.
Hostile craft entering the area.
Uh-huh.
You just jump right into this whenever you feel like it.
Oh, you got that. You got that. Don't worry about it. My dude. No, seriously, why won't you back the hell off of me? Alright.
Nicely done.
Dick.
Hostile craft entering the area.
Oh,
hey,
luck.
Ruth, you got some time to talk?
I can...
Oh, I want to hear what Ruth said.
Death is on the horizon.
Destination
Hope
reached.
You wrote up a will this morning. I'll come to you. Do you still hang around Tallulah?
Hostile craft entering
I'll
the
leave.
Area. Missile inbound.
I seem to be in a bit of trouble. I sure could use your help.
Hostile craft
Looks like
entering
trouble.
Area.
Okay.
I can't get these bastards off my ass. Some neighborly help sure would be appreciated.
Missile
Exemplary
inbound.
Work.
Oh, this is gonna be good.
An excellent shot, Juno.
Forward shields down.
Oh,
this is gonna go real, real bad for you.
Yeah, it kind of is. Kind of is.
Out of this
missile inbound
right in the butt.
That's a kill.
Screw this, I'm out.
Oh, you're dead.
Forward shields down.
We'll get there. We'll get there. We got this. Hold together.
Forward shields down.
Seriously, this is ridiculous.
Like shooting fish in a barrel. Almost empty. Better make it count.
Missile inbound.
That's the last of those.
Holy crap! Why do I have more? It was the last. Seriously, though. This is obscene.
What a disappointing challenge.
Mr. Robot Man, I forgot you were here.
This is a shit show.
Huh.
No, no, no.
Oh, yeah.
Missile inbound.
That was quite a shot.
Can't go one on one with me.
Run, Gumar.
Sure.
This one is mine. Fine kill.
All right. That
I
was...
must depart, Ms. Markev.
No.
Very well.
You are my fire support, my dude. Dude, you are my fire support. What am I gonna do without you? I wanna know how the risk on this is low.
Bounty detected.
Hope you got insurance.
Destination reached.
Come back here.
I'm getting ripped to bits. Somebody help.
The last of them.
Okay.
Bounty received. Bounty detected.
I mean,
look what wandered into the slaughterhouse.
Destination. Oh,
God damn it. Just what I needed.
Yeah, for real. Oh no.
Shit.
Roasted him.
Good job, mercenary guy.
Talking about.
Oh no, man, I'm not dying today.
Missile inbound.
This mission is gonna drag on forever.
Shit. There we go.
Okay. Did we do it?
Shit.
No, we didn't do it. No, we know that. I meant the tab button, not the shift button.
Gotcha.
Okay. So, did we now complete this mission? I swear the song just said something, but I might have imagined it, so I don't want to repeat it.
Oh, come on.
Where did these guys come from? Holy crap, that guy is fast. To do.
Got it.
Boy. This just keeps escalating.
Dust.
Is this mission now done? You got to be kidding me. Why is this mission not done?
Uh-huh.
What are you?
Look at this. Easy prey.
You got to be kidding me.
Just what I needed. A gaggle of shitheads.
It's a never-ending story of pirate nonsense.
Gotcha.
Oh. Hey, me alone, you minds.
Like that safely in the hold.
Reno's unwanted treasure down to our showroom. We'll pay you cash on the spot. You'll walk away with newfound
shit.
Did we now? No. Holy crap. I don't want to pick up the contraband, I want to autopilot to the target.
Destination reached.
Okay, I'm dropping this mission. It's just a never-ending story of BS. I don't know what I'm missing, but I'm sure I've slaughtered more than enough pirates.
Oh, this is gonna be good.
Missile inbound.
Bye-bye.
Uh-huh. You were saying something.
I'm out.
Systems burning out everywhere.
She's from Space Russia.
One down.
Missile inbound.
Oh, what's that? You want to play now? Tough turrets on this pupper. Are you just flying a giant space rock? What is this ship? Am I doing any damage to you? I don't feel like I am. There we go. Okay then. Wait.
Autopilot disengaged by distress signal.
Oh. Look what wandered into the slaughterhouse.
Destination reached.
You know what wandered into the slaughterhouse, right? A space whale.
Missile inbound.
You're as good as dead.
Okay, ow. Well, that's fine.
Juno.
Let's chit-chat with you guys behind me.
Ah, shit.
This is gonna go real, real bad for you.
I'm looking for an assist. Can you make it out?
I shall arrive soon, Miss Markev.
Space assist me, my friend.
How may I be of service, Miss Markev? Target shoot. In view.
Shoot some of these guys, please. Stop wiggling, it's so obnoxious. But it's so funny that they do that too.
Missile inbound.
Oh, hell yeah.
All right, good.
Weapons free.
Oh no, man, I'm not dying today.
Missile inbound.
Nicely done.
Yes, when they fly directly at me, it is always best for me.
There we go.
I must escape.
Missile inbound.
Damn.
Say.
Fool awaits certain death.
True.
Exemplary work.
Score one.
Holy crap. That was not worth it at all. God, I fought pirates for like half an hour to get 50k.
This is far too easy.
God damn it. Just what I needed.
Yep. Freighter, cruiser, pirate, thingamajig.
I seem to be in a bit of trouble. I sure could use your help.
Sorry. I didn't get that. What was that?
Autopilot disengaged by the signal.
You can handle those space pirates all on your own? Good job! Oh my god! I have no space fuel. All right, now interrupt me four. Oh, how about that? It didn't interrupt me four times getting there.
Inbound.
Welcome to Caballeros, the Dodge Sector's.
The Doge Sector. You're saying it wrong. You're all disappointing me.
Reached.
Someday all right. This thing is just gonna shake itself apart.
So we got out of the crazy sector, but there's still nothing in. Like, what backward system have I entered? Tennessee, okay. I gotta go all the way to Louisiana. How much money do I have? 104. I'm getting there.
Destination reached.
Getting there slowly.
Always gives me such a splitting headache.
Craft entering the area. Destination reached.
Ugh, I hate these jumps.
So you hate traveling in space all the time?
Do not deviate from your.
Ooh, actually, sure. Oh man, I'm gonna get rid of you. Do some of that. And what was that I jettisoned out of my ship? I don't know what you're talking about, officer.
Proceed.
Yep, nothing to see here. Move along, move along. I am the Jedi of the Doge Sector. My mind trickery is strong.
Okay, let's do this.
Autopilot disengaged by hostiles. Missile inbound.
Mm-hmm.
Missile inbound.
Except for the part where we just powered right through. Really? You're gonna be an ass?
Destination reached.
Beginning a contraband scan, hold steady, citizen.
Need to stop and get gas again.
Contraband scan complete. Move along.
Yep, yep, no, that's fine.
Destination reached.
Welcome to Caballeros.
Alright, so we went across the sector just to talk to the major domo of John Wick's hotel place.
Someday this thing is just gonna shake itself apart.
Craft inbound.
Oh man, you know what sounds good? Louisiana fried chicken. Which brings me to Kentucky Fried Chicken all over again. Extra crispy.
This is Juno, call sign Bandit 24, requesting clearance to land.
Bandit 24, huh? So, I'm assuming that's a Smokey and the Bandit reference. Could be wrong. Seven criminals in detention. All right, let's do this bit by bit.
Save some scrap heap, I guess.
All right, he was talking about swarm missiles. So what is the difference here, swarm missiles? They only do 75% hull damage though. But with that range, that speed, that might indeed be the way to go. But we'll come back to those. What I want is that boy there. sell it for 45, so I need about 50k more. More around there. Hey, you know what? Just do the weapons then. Ordnance is probably also far more expensive for it as well. That's okay. That's from now on, just okay. Don't care. Let's see what the Major Domo has to say.
I maybe owe you a whole other apology.
Accepted, but I imagine you have more to talk about.
Right.
Have you seen John Wick lately?
I assume you know about my mother.
Tatiana and I are acquainted, yes.
I'm pretty sure she's behind Brace's bullshit, but at the same time, there's something bigger going on. I don't know if you've heard about the attacks over around Derringer.
I've heard rumors.
Well, looks like my dear old mom is behind that as well.
Tatiana was in touch with me several months ago. She attempted to trap me as muscle to force a lowball sale on various properties around Dodge. I refused.
Doge.
She was apparently displeased, and given the situation that developed, it seems she thought she'd take me off the board as part of some larger scheme.
Buying up properties, eh? So, Xander Brustbigger, she's got some sort of weapon she's using to destabilize shipping routes, redirecting the main thoroughfare.
And the companies and properties she's investing in are undoubtedly associated with that new route.
Clever girl.
Classic stuff. Anyway, I could give a shit about shipping routes, but I sure am pissed off that she's dragging me back into all of this. And I imagine you aren't too happy about it either.
Considering the bullet to the noggin.
Pleased. Yes.
You are a very calm individual.
It's time to have it out. It's been a while.
Pretty sure he is my spirit animal.
As a matter of fact, I do. A low-level dealer named Sandar.
Hang on. Sandar? I just collared that guy a while back.
I'm fairly certain it didn't take. He's out and about again.
And you could set up a meeting with him, you think?
Pretty certain. I'll let you know when I'm sure.
Thanks, Ruth. See you around.
So it goes full circle, kind of. Not really. Alright, these missions. No missions. Alright, don't want to I don't want to. Dang it. Pressed Q one too many times. So let me redock and pick up a mission here.